Hi, welcome back to my channel and happy Friday. As you can see, the morning sun starting to come in through the front door. And I am going to quickly film because there's a spider in this house. It crawled under the couch and I've been waiting for it to crawl back out for about the past hour. I don't think it's going to do it. And hopefully if it does, it won't come towards me.
I wanted to share with you
what I've done this past week and my cousin. I've been documenting my niece and nephew and her boyfriend's trip to Japan. I think it ends today. I think they're flying home either today or tomorrow. But here it is. This is my cousin. I believe we're mid-November. But this is what it looks like. And in case you're wondering, this is what a brand new cousin looks like. So this is what I'm going to be using for 2024, one of the planners. But so you can see the difference. So this is what I did last week. It's pretty simple, just real basic with the washi. Packages would have been over here. And for this week, I decided to do this layout again. Notes are up here, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Since I'm expecting packages, I put them over here. And just sort of basic, pretty simple. I just wrote down the tasks that I'm doing. Today's Friday, so once I finish filming and find that spider, I'm going to list down the task of what I need to do today. And now let me show you. Last Thursday, we stopped about here. And I do have, let me prop up this side. So this is Thursday. So this is what they ate Friday night. On Saturday, my niece got engaged. Her boyfriend proposed. Let me show you that. So that was the food that they ate. And then you can lift this guy up. I sort of did like a little double door thing. So you can lift this up. But there's more photos underneath of them. We told my mom about the engagement and she was smiling at us. So that's a good sign. But here is another meal that they had, which was ramen. Looks really good. Let's see, my niece I think got the dry noodles ramen, and then my nephew and now her fiance got the noodles.
It's wet because it had like a soup base.
And then on Monday, so this is a photo of her fiance. The kitchen was over here and then they sat down over here. Pan fried dumplings, but you can see how that looks. That was Monday. So on Tuesday, they wandered around. I think I can show you this one because I think I covered them up. Okay, actually, let me do it like this. So they were able to hike. They stayed in a hotel that was pretty close to this castle. And so they each took a picture in front of it. And I just love the way how that looked. This is Mount Fuji. There's another photo of it right there. This is the bullet train that they rode. And was this the day, Wednesday? Yeah, so this is the day that they went to Ghibli Park. I think it's what it's called. So they were really excited about that, but I just love this photo and I love the photo of the bullet train. So let me take this back. So had I not seen the spider this morning, I would have placed this on another Hobonichi paper and then taped it in. So this is what they ate Tuesday night. And then I'm not too sure the names of this, but these are like the skewer sticks. And I think it was beef, maybe chicken over here. I'm not too sure what this guy is. That's some fish, maybe mackerel, I don't know. I don't eat seafood, fun fact. And then here's a scallop. If I hadn't spotted the spider, this would have been on this side of the page. So right now they're asleep. It is probably after 11:30 at night over there. So I don't have Thursday's photos to put in. And again, today's Friday. So this is a very quick flip through of their trip in Japan and my cousin.
If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down. Subscribe if you'd like to see after the pin videos.
generally of my Hobonichi cousin. So next week is Thanksgiving. I am not sure if I'm going to upload a video next Friday. So if I don't, have a wonderful Thanksgiving if you're here in the U.S. and you celebrate it. Spend time with your loved ones. Give them a hug. Tell them that you love them. Have a great weekend. Bye.